President Anthony Carmona calls for solidarity against terrorism. In a release following a conversation with British High Commissioner Tim Stew, President Carmona said no one is safe anywhere anymore. In Trinidad and Tobago, we too are not safe, for there is a clear and present danger. President Carmona told Mr. Stew he was very much aggrieved and shocked by the horrendous attack on the city of Manchester and those who he considers to be the world's future young people. The president said theirs was an innocent brutally assaulted by an unforgiving terrorism that knows no boundaries and is indifferent to both nationality and passport.